And I got to have the privilege of recording with John Paul doing this song. And this is one of my favorite songs to sing in church. And I'm going to share it with y'all tonight.